Catch you later. Thank you.
We just arrived and I already hate it. Come on, let's get out of here.
Should probably wait for them.
Right. So a little sightseeing couldn't hurt, could it? I mean, come on, we're in Costa del Sol, people. Costa del Sol!
Perhaps we could find some shade first. I'm about to melt.
Could save you.
Hang loose.
Hang loose.
Welcome. Thank you.
Greetings and welcome to Costa del Sol. I'm Capono, the mayor here. Go on.
Here you are. Perfect.
A gift to get you in the mood.
Welcome. Thanks.
After all, there's nothing like a good lay to kickstart your getaway. That color really brings out your eyes. A shimmering seaside paradise awaits you, with only the bluest skies and earthly delights on all sides. So forget your dead-end 9-to-5s, 'cause here the fun lasts all the way to sunrise. Welcome to Wonderland, my fair ladies.
One for you.
You see that?
Yeah, but let's find a hotel and shower first. Then we can go.
You better not be suggesting we all hit the beach. Hey, hey, I saw that. Don't go thinking I didn't. You two said it with your eyes.
Serpent Sun, here I come.
Captivated by my bodacious beach bod.
Yeah, obviously.
Wait, you are? I didn't expect you to have an eye for beauty. But don't forget that I'm more than just a pretty face. Are you sure you don't want me on your team?
Monster Burger's calling your name! Come get a taste of the monster that's sweeping Midgard!
We hope you enjoy your time at the Costa del Sol.
We're only accepting customers with prior reservations today. We hope to see you again soon.
Tifa! Cloud, my bro! Tifa!
No way. Johnny?
Whew! Hey, guys! Looking good!
Same to you. So, what are you doing here?
Living the dream! Building my legend! Being the owner of a bona fide hotel! Though not exactly a luxury one.
What a coincidence! We were just looking for a place to stay. Do you have
have any rooms?
Do I have rooms? I got rooms for days! Enough rooms to make your head spin! That's what happens when you have no guests.
I don't know about this.
Don't need to be shy. We go way back, right? It's the least I can do. All right, let's get you settled in.
Now?
Of course, come on! Make sure you stick close. Can't have my guests getting lost. Just bought the place, so I'm still doing repairs here and there. But all things considered, it's looking pretty sweet. How I got my hands on it, though. Now that's a story. I was cursed with the unholy trinity. No job, no money, and worst of all, no girl. I was a nobody with nothing, walking garbage. But Mayor Caputo believed in me. Said I was destined to make something of myself. So he sold me a hotel for cheap. How cheap, you ask? Half market price cheap. The dude even loaned me the money for it. There's no kinder man in all the world. Hey, guys! Behold my pride and joy, Johnny's Seaside Inn.
Wow. It's, I don't know. Great.
I know, right?
Maybe my eyes are failing me, but I don't see no seaside.
It's not about the sights, but the smells. Ah, how that fresh salt air tickles the nose. Well, come on in. Okay, let's get everyone checked in. Tifa, you'll be staying in room 101. Aerith, you're in 102. As for the dudes, you can all bunk together in 103.
The price?
I'd never even think of charging you. Besides, I gotta run. The mayor requires my assistance at this time. Make yourselves at home. Not like there's anyone else here anyway. Oh, you guys better not head to the beach looking like that. And don't even think of bringing those weapons with you. Oh, fate is so cruel, depriving me of Tifa and beachwear.
Time for that shower?
Yeah, I'd say so. See you guys soon.
How soon is soon?
Soon enough. No need to stick to a schedule here. Right?
Right.
You win. Think I'll go take a walk. Though, I should maybe get changed first. Still looking good. Well, back in a bit.
Hold down the fort till I get back.
Come on! Why you gotta do me like that, shower?
It'll collapse if I try to sit on it, much less sleep.
Mm-hmm.
What's a stand-up guy like you staying at a dump like this for? I can show you somewhere way better. Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth 100 gil, and yet the owner's drowning in debt to keep it open. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know? Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth 100 gil, and yet the owner's drowning in debt to keep it open. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know?
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Hang loose! Don't tell me you're alone. Beach is for partying, and one's not a party. It's a pity. But you don't have to be lonely any longer. We're bringing people together, solo suntanners like you, with a special event. One we guarantee will spice up your social life. Find love at Costa del Amor. So, will you be joining us or what?
I'll pass.
Aww.
Got plans with those guys. Later.
So, they're friends of yours? Then, can you do us a solid? Those roped people are a little different, right? And they've kind of been creeping the other guests out.
I mean, look at their clothes. They kill the vibe. So, if you could get them out of here, we'd be so grateful.
Speaking of clothes, they'll never let you on the beach looking like that. This is Costa del Sol. You gotta loosen up. Let it all out. And to help you with that, here's lucky ticket number 7. Take it.
With that, you can play Pirate's Rampage and Card Carnival. But not all by your lonesome. Your number's the same as someone else's. Find them, and you've got yourself a team.
Work together, master the games, and you'll earn companion cards. You can turn those in for beachwear. And once you're dressed to impress, you'll finally be ready to hit the beach!
Right?
So, start searching and let the fun begin!
Best of luck finding that special someone!
Hang loose!
Should we play next?
Want to exchange companion cards for beachwear? You'll need to participate in Costa del Amor. You just gotta beat the event's games with a partner. Come again!
Got a real good selection today!
You want it?
We've got it!
Pirate's Rampage! Shoot down enemies on the high seas and capture the heart of your special someone!
Hey, got a ticket for this thing called Costa del Amor. Don't know what it is, but it's happening here, so...
It's a special event for, meeting new people. But looks like you and me got paired up.
Wait, what? Why do you care about meeting new people?
For the companion cards.
What do we have here? Looks like it's right up my alley.
Whoa, hold on there. You use firearms for a living, don't you? Sorry, but I can't allow you to play this game. Amateurs only. That's our policy.
Oh, it is it? Why didn't you speak up sooner? I don't see any signs either. This is false advertising. You know that?
I'll do it.
Just don't embarrass us. All right, man. Blast them in the next week. Nothing to sneeze at.
Well done, gentlemen. With play like that, you must have known each other for years. The shooting and the shouting was a sight to behold.
You hear that? A sight to behold.
It's his job to butter us up.
Oh, come on, man. Just drop the jaded act for a minute and take the compliment. I promise I won't tell. Anyhow, I'm off to enjoy the beach. Don't leave me hanging too long here.
This magical truth.
Wanna play Card Carnival? It's Queen's Blood with a twist. So, you ready to draw some blood?
Hey there, what's up? Oh, let me guess. Searching for a lore partner?
I am.
And now you found her. Just so you know, the rules are different for this event. Instead of the usual one-on-one format, we have to play in teams, which is why I'm glad you're here. I'm sure this won't come as a shock, but I didn't sign up to lose. With you on my team, though, I doubt I'll have anything to worry about. Between the two of us, there's no one better at the game.
Wanna try your luck? Then step right on up!
Finish him off.
Congratulations! You two sure know how to win in style. Come back whenever you like.
Thanks for being my partner. Haven't had that much fun in a while.
I could be persuaded to go again.
That's a funny way of asking for a favor. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't play matches I already know I'm gonna win. Would much rather spend that time upping my game. Sadly, I don't meet many people who can teach me much. Though I did run into you. Anyway, I'm sure we'll see each other around sometime. Good luck!
Oh my, shot you down. We also offer one-on-one matches though, so don't worry about it.
Which game should we play?
Hang loose! Wanna exchange companion cards for beachwear? This is the place.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for shopping with us today. Enjoy the beach, all right?
Looks like you're more than ready to enjoy the beach. Would you like to head on down there?
I want that one!
Maybe later.
What's with them?
Talk about killing the vibe.
Hey, what's up?
They're getting some sun too, huh?
Yeah. Just can't help but feel sorry for them, you know? Poor bastards ain't done nothing to nobody. But we treat them like monsters all the same.
You're freaking everyone out.
For real. Take a hike.
Hey! You leave them alone!
Keeping watch. I'll only be a sec.
Take your time.
Well, the water won't turn off. Johnny sure found himself a real fixer-upper. Kinda reminds me of home.
Are you almost done? Aerith?
Aerith, are you all right?
Tell me, what color would you say this is?
None.
Thing is, it used to be white. At least, it was back in Midgar.
Materia is formed from the life stream itself. Orbs infused with knowledge, memories.
The Whispers. They took all that from mine?
These memories were precious?
Yes. Extremely.
Weren't you headed to the beach? Some time with Tifa might lift your spirits.
Yeah.
Wandering around alone would be ill-advised. I insist you take Tifa.
Hey, Tifa! You ready to soak up the sun? Cause I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec.
Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally hit the beach!
Yeah!
Let's roll!
Hey, you want to lead the way?
Sure, why not?
Got a real good selection today.
Hang loose! You ladies look like you're on the way down to the water.
If you're in the market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa del Amor?
What's that? A special event that'll make your time here unforgettable. And don't worry, your pet can join too.
Well, in that case, sign me up. Perfect. Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
With those tickets of yours, you can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies, or...
Oh, there's also the photo contest, and you can't miss the piano recital. So go out there and be sure to have yourself a ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose! Hang loose!
Ready to have some fun?
Yeah, let's go.
Today's first place prize is none other than Costa del Sol's famous tropical meat. So, do we have any takers? Don't be shy now.
You want some?
Then I say go for it.
My, what beautiful red fur you have! Ready to run wild? Then step right up!
Just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in time!
Johnny?
Tifa?
What is this arbitrary rule? Can't you make an exception just this once? Oh, or you could be my partner. Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed.
Oh, hi, how can I help you?
You, this isn't, my superior's arrival has been delayed. So I thought it prudent to, survey the area.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up? Huh?
You mean it?
I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town. All right, let the capers commence. Register here for the Great Cactuar.
taking part in Wheelie Rendezvous? I'm so sorry. Felix just stopped our Wheelie Rentals for the day.
You're kidding me.
What do we do instead, Tifa?
Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgar?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My light, my love, nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic, who lights up every room she walks into. I have no idea what he sees in you.
Excuse me? Stow the toad. It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Should have known this would happen. So, you're friends with her, right? Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess. Let's get those wheelies.
You can't fool these eagle eyes. Little guys. Is this what they call love at first sight? Because I adore this cactuar.
Step right up. We've got the best selection in.
Find anything sweet?
Coffee and tacos. A match made in heaven.
Made it.
She did a perfect job. But why? what Johnny wants in a woman? An overachiever?
Got a real good selection today.
Come one, come all to the best shop.
Bye-bye.
There's gotta be something around here.
Costa del Sol in style with our villains.
Maybe over there?
Wait,
what about over here?
Save your aching feet.
Today's
Royal
Coast concert will begin shortly.
Whoa! Found your perfect partner yet?
Perfectly executed. Again. And she even made it easy for the next person to grab one. If I'm impressed, what must Johnny think of her?
Oh my god, it's the...
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
Gosh, god, it's just some dumb wheelies, why does she care? Of course Johnny would fall for a girl like her. I've been going about this all wrong, haven't I?
Jenny! Over here! We brought all the wheelies back for you.
Stop being so nice! I can't take it! I've decided. I'm going to give up on Johnny. There's no way I could ever compete with you. My way of saying sorry. Take them. There's two cards there, so have fun.
Hold up. Thanks, but that's way too generous.
Well, this one's for you. And Johnny, I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were.
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up, keep him out of trouble.
Oh! So you're hoisting him on me. Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
A cactuar! Each little guy we find is one more happy memory we make together. Let's go find another! Someone shy. Hid yourself well, didn't you? At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
Ooh.
Al. I hate to think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
With this magical treat.
Find all the cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be
capering
right along with them.
One, two.
Yep, that's all of them. We can close the book on the cactuar capers.
I suppose I ought to thank you for helping bring some Amor back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir? Is... Oh, forgive me! I'm on my way!
Don't work too hard.
Hello, Tifa. There's a concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. Mm-hmm. Oh my, these hands. These fingers. They have the strength of a warrior's and yet are so very delicate. You've played the piano before. That much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano. Now take all the ivories.
What an avant-garde performance! A celebration of discord and atonality! Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause! Thank you so much for performing! Here you are, a companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert-goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance...
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate. Then, there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved a relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
Executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta. Don't look at me like that! I'm not some sellout!
We should go. Yeah, you're right.
Hang loose! Want to exchange companion cards for beachwear? This is the place.
Nice touch. I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Ready to rock?
Do you even have to ask?
As a dolphin, and Aerith as diaphanous as a jellyfish.
that your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
You're totally not done. How's it going? Seriously.
Look at these two. Not even trying to blend in. Honestly.
Well, did you miss us?
Loud? Something wrong?
No. Nothing. It's just hot. In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
Sunscreen? Is that really all you have to say to us?
Make way, people! Back it up!
What? Hey!
Kojo. Oh.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
None
the
less.
So much fun.
Hey,
what do you have on your sleeve? You got us.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it. So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up!
Yes, sir.
All right. Okay.
Let's move along, sir.
This way.
And stop.
There you go.
What the hell are you playing at?
That, my friends, is for me to know, and for you to find out. Produce such results. At long last, I have specimens worthy of my attention.
Sick bastard! I'll kill you!
Barret! Now's not the time.
Someone has to stop that.
Look, us.
Thank you. this, our ancient, return to the fold. We're so glad you changed your mind, Ellie. I ask your compliance.
Let's use your testimony.
Scientific process. Unlike my colleagues, I've no desire to pursue fairy tales.
Here we go.
Let's wrap this up. Your beginning to form an intelligent intent to drag this out.
Enough.
couldn't find the bartender, so I, helped myself. Costa del Sol. Used to make them back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
Hasn't been that long.
It was a figure of speech. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven. At least, that's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
Sometime.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you.
We've come so far, but it still feels like Midgar's right behind us. We were his prisoners, me and my mom, Ethalna. He kidnapped us because she was a Cetra. A specimen for his experiments. And after what he did to her... After all the pain and the horror he put us through... I hate him. Sometimes, I imagine the things I'd do to him if I got the chance. I start thinking things so dark and ugly that it scares me.
They're just thoughts. Let them be dark and ugly. You're not.
You think so?
What I'm trying to say is, worry about the future when it comes. You'll know what to do. And whatever you decide, I'm with you.
I appreciate it. Shall we? No need to worry about the future till it comes. Not until the moment arrives. And when it does, I'll be counting on you.
Good.
Not you. That was to her, my future self. Can't say when you'll meet, but trust me, you'll love her. Just you wait.
Hate to say it, but that girl really came through for us back there. Unlike me, I couldn't do a damn thing for those poor bastards.
You shouldn't blame yourself. This is on Hojo.
Damn straight. That asshole's gotta pay for his sins. And it's up to us to make sure he does.
It's because of Hojo this place is in ruins. I can't blame him for our actions. I know I should strive to maintain my composure around him, but...
We had no choice. Things would have turned out worse if we hadn't stepped in.
True. Not comforting, but true.
Hope I can come back here someday, stare at the ocean, listen to the waves.
Hey, you ready to leave?
Guess this ends our fun in the sun.
Yeah, though fun ain't the word I'd use.
So, back to the hotel?
Johnny's famous Sea Smell Inn.
What's up, guys?
Johnny, are you all right?
Never felt better.
You're the man of the hour.
I don't know. You see, a few kind girls who saw what happened on the beach gave me the lowdown. On the hotel and Mayor Capono. Ugh, I'm a moron. How could I be so blind?
You borrowed a lot of money from him, right? Will you be able to pay it back?
So, the girls told Capono, keep leeching off our hero and we'll smear your name so bad Shinra'll kick you to the curb. And the crazy thing is, it worked. He caved. I am footloose and debt free, baby.
That's great.
Johnny, the local hero. Proprietor of the Seaside Inn, soon-to-be 7-star resort hotel.
Now that would be something.
You know you gotta get 1 star before you can get the other 6, right?
Very funny, but I got plans. Ow.
Well, good for you.
You okay there?
Great.
Now watch him fall up the stairs.
Thanks for everything.
Nah, I should be the one thanking you. Anyway, what's next for you guys?
Gotta follow some ropes.
Oh, those dudes shuffled off toward Mount Corel this morning. Tried to get the injured ones to stay till they were healthy, but...
Corel, huh?
Corel it is.
Be safe, you guys. Wouldn't want anything to happen to my inaugural guests. Bon voyage.
Hello? Aren't you all forgetting about someone? And... action! Some know me as the world's greatest materia hunter. Others, an unstoppable assassin. And the rest, a benevolent and beautiful ninja. But who am I truly? Who ties what rose? The one and only Yuffie! Hold it, you spiky-haired jerkface! Where do you think you're going? I challenge you to a duel! If I win, you get the honor of serving yours truly. However, if you manage to somehow fluke your way to victory, this amazing ninja will agree to join you. What do you say? Have to fight. That is, unless you really want to. Oh, abort, abort! Tactical retreat!
The hell is her deal?
Hey! Where do you think you're going? Think this through. Are you absolutely 100% certain you don't want me around to save your butts?
You can come with.
I knew you'd say that! Well, seeing as you're so desperate, I guess I'll oblige ya.
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.